Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to calculate DIO, Days Inventory Outstanding, in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to calculate Days Inventory Outstanding in cell E2, like we have right here.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to do this calculation, I'm going to need a couple of data points. I'm going to need to know my beginning inventory, like I have here in A2, my ending inventory, like I have here in B2, and also my cost of goods sold, like I have here in C2. And once I have all that, calculating DIO is really easy. So the first thing I'm going to do in cell D2 is get my average inventory. And right now I only have two data points for inventory, the beginning and the ending inventory. So I'm going to type equals average with left parenthesis, and I'm going to highlight A2, keep my left mouse button down, and drag over to B2, and then hit enter. And I can see that my average inventory is 8160. And if I look at these numbers pretty quickly, I can tell, yeah, that number is about in the middle of these two. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So next, to get my days outstanding inventory, if I click in E2, this is going to be my average inventory over my cost of goods sold. And then I'm going to multiply that number by 365 because there's 365 days in a year. So I'm going to type equals in parentheses. Click on my average inventory, then do divided by my cost of goods sold, close my parentheses, and then do times 365 and hit enter. And I can see here that I'm getting 24 for my days inventory outstanding. We go into this a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching. And see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.